The MFARE provides the student with a global perspective. The ideal student for the MFARE program would be somebody who is curious how we can solve the massive challenges that we are facing with agri-food, food security, and climate change.
Right now, agriculture is facing a lot of problems specifically related with climate change. That's one of the main focus that we have at the master here. I choose to study my master because I want to be a consultant in agriculture sector, and also I would like to support communities and farmers around the world.
I have close to 10 years of experience. Most of the years I work in agriculture in different programs and projects, starting from government institutions, NGOs, and even UN agencies. Its focus is on food, agriculture, and resource economics. And my background is also related to that, so I'm really interested to get the theoretical and the skills to be a good agricultural economist.
The skills that students learn and enhance, analytical and quantitative skills, being able to apply these skills, identifying a problem, knowing what data is needed and how to conduct the analysis and the communication, being able to talk with the people who want the problem solved.
Teachers are very good trying to handle real work experience with the problems and with the situations that they present at class.
There's an opportunity to work as business consultant, partly which will be considered as part of the course. And then also there's also internship opportunities, and then the business consultancy programs also a valuable addition to our CV, getting experience from the Canadian institutions and organizations as well.